critters, those little critters, out of the Orchard Manor. And they say it's a bed and breakfast, but it's a dead and breakfast. We're really trying to get those critters, but you know, these people, they keep wanting to go into the house, you know, looky-loos, and they want to look around, and they just want to see the vampires, you know. And you know how they go in and they don't come out? Then I have to go in and chase after them, and then I have to exterminate them, because they become vampires. It's a never-ending job, you know. Just can't get rid of them critters, you know, because people just keep... They believe what they say in the movies, you know. They think vampires are just fun, cool. It's not the case. You know, I don't get paid that much money for what I do. I don't like my job. I don't want to exterminate no vampires. I got other things I want to do with my life. You know what I mean? This is crazy. You know, I just wish people would stop going in the dead and breakfast. You know, I keep telling them, I warn them, don't go in there. And they do. And they pay to go in, too.